teacher somehow with technological point of view to foster understanding, teaching, and so and motivation of the students. And we see in the rise how much students, our students, lack of interest, lack of motivation, lack of competences, and so on. So the first idea I'm going to speak about the conference by itself. So as it probably will arise here, it came that idea that we have really rich material, rich teaching experience, and rich learning experience. And in that way, we have to document somehow these experiences. So we were thinking in the beginning, as well as Dr. Gary's ideas, to how to link academia with EEE department and with EEC as well in general. So it comes the idea to, first of all, introduce step by step academia to our staff by commending some list of activities around the yard and to allow them, encourage them to visit these activities. One challenge met us during this, that we searched here around the Gulf region about the academic conference, that was a big challenge. We didn't find really real conferences, academic conferences. But what we found, actually, it was more or less about exhibition, like fair, like a little things, like this one of these activities about variety, this is an IoT, was held in last January here in Riyadh. So that was the first step, just to drag our teacher to link somehow, to visit somehow the, let us say, academic, or partly academic events around Riyadh. And it came the idea as well, why not to not produce our conference? So in last December, Dr. Gary spoke to me about this idea to proceed somehow these kind of activities into our department. So the challenge was how to introduce as well this, the academia to our department, which I have a lot of experiences teaching rich materials, to link it, to document it somehow in academic way. So we started to introduce or encourage our staff to produce piece of stuff. We didn't want in the beginning to push too much to produce research, but somehow to document these experiences in an academic way. So it was the idea is recording some lecture for our staff, for our speaker, to introduce for them how to write abstracts, how to document their ideas as well at some point. So we have recorded two lectures and you see here. It was an effort as well to put somehow academia into the department. So using